Yesterday on the plane, I spilled yogurt all over the plane, and the whole plane smelled like sour milk the whole time. You're welcome.
You're fun to hang out with.
Yeah. Because I'm gay. Bye. This afternoon, I suddenly got very nervous about hosting, but then I remembered the advice my mom gave me about overcoming stage fright. So, I drank an entire box of Chardonnay and I feel much better. So many times, all he does is talk, and I'm like, hi!
You are so old, but your publicist is a registered nurse.
I see these vans drive by my neighborhood, so if you see somebody in a Tesla giving you the finger, that's me.
Why nurse?
Because I feel like everybody hates me.
Don't say the F word.
Now let's do this, mother! No, it's just by coincidence. I really love my job and I'm very happy.
Yeah.
I don't feel like aliens are gonna be like, oh, great. Let's get along. Like, they might not. Like, they might want to destroy us. Have you seen a Tom Cruise movie? And so,
You're
like
worried about the whole human race.
Yeah. So sometimes I look up in the stars and I'm like, oh, wow. Oh, God.
I feel like that's, if it's not the truth, you're a sociopath.
I go like this, and then I look, and he's gone, and it's just me looking at J-Lo and going, dance with me. I showed Diane how to shoot archery today.
I hope that she looks at me and thinks, shit, he is so pretty.
Turn my music, ha, 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 yeah.
Big pimpin', baby.